This subcommittee will come to order.
Thank you very much. My name is Mary Barra, and I'm the Chief Executive Officer of General Motors. I appreciate the opportunity to be here today. More than a decade ago, GM embarked on a small car program, and sitting here today, I cannot tell you why it took years for a safety defect to be announced in that program, but I can tell you we will find out. This is an extraordinary situation. It involves vehicles we no longer make, but it came to light on my watch, so it is my responsibility to resolve it. When we have answers, we will be fully transparent with you, with our regulators, and with our customers. While I can't turn back the clock, as soon as I learned about the problem, we acted without hesitation. We told the world we had a problem.